Well, I was always kind of interested in STEM when I was in high school, but I wanted to be a little bit more social, participate a little bit more in the communications world. But then I actually had an internship in purchasing for Volvo Group Trucks in Hagerstown, Maryland. So working with all of the engineers there kind of really piqued my interest and sparked my interest in wanting to work more in the STEM field for communication. Well, with Ecocar, as the communications manager, I'm in charge of the social media for all of the WVU Ecocar team. And so learning a lot of the direct and digital media that I learn in my IMC courses kind of helps me figure out new ways to engage our audience and get new followers, as well as just kind of gaining a little bit more experience with traditional writing. I have to write press releases and media advisories, and I'm learning a little bit more of how to do that in the best way possible. Get involved in any way you can, and don't necessarily just look within the media college. Because even with Ecocar, we have students who are interested in working with communications who are from the Reed College of Media. So look across campus, there are other clubs out there who may not be necessarily media, but are still needing people to be in charge of communications.